Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie waving an anti-globalization sign in my face.
Where is that son of a bitch? Keep your eyes open! I need backup, now! All nearby units report immediately!
I really wish I had my car for this part, but I guess I'll make a deal. Go get my car.
Hey, it's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets, you know, property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, you know, for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
My car from my aunt's house.
Oh, damn!
So where'd my car go? Apparently it's gone now. It's not showing up at my new house, so where is it?
Look out!
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
That just to see if I can.
Fucking shit!
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Hopefully I can do this in time. I know there's four of them and I've only killed two. This is one of those moments when I really wish I had my car. Because I know I could make it in my car. Oh great, and this one's on a bike. Now I really wish I had my car. Ah, shit.
Suspect doing 50 miles per hour.
God damn it, they're on both sides of me.
Sit, little homie. That's Trill, homie. Give me some paw chop. Good boy. Beg for me, man. All right, man, you cool. It's tapped out, is it, boy?
Oh, snap. Look at this house, y'all. It's got a pool. Big ass living room. Oh, snap. Thank you. All right, guys, I'm going to take a quick break, and then I'll be back, and I'll just start a new feed then. So thanks again for watching, guys. Sorry, I'll try to be more talkative during these Let's Plays. I know it's kind of like, Mary's not talking, but it's a Let's Play. So sorry about that. Anyway, follow me on Twitch, subscribe to me on YouTube. Check me out on Facebook and Twitter. And, what? Okay. Drugs are bad.
Man, this stuff does nothing for me. Nothing at all. Fuck, I should get something stronger, man. It's doing nothing. So why do I do it? Shit. Who do I smoke so often? Why do I smoke so often? Why? Do I? Why? That's the thing, man. Shit. Is it the way? Is the thing? Is it the why? Is the thing? The absolute thing? Oh, fuck, man. I'm the thing of why. The why of things. What is, jeez. Oh, fuck. I think my back hurts. Ah.
How do I get out of here? Alright, anyway, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll be back in a little bit.